What is artificial intelligence? Artificial intelligence is technology that mimics human activity, decision-making, and learning. In the healthcare industry, AI-based medical devices could automate tasks, synthesize data from multiple sources, and pinpoint trends. Process and analyze information from wearable sensors and identify disease or the onset of medical conditions. Predict which patients are at an increased risk for disease, complications, or negative outcomes based on their medical records. Support research by evaluating large amounts of data and monitoring treatment efficacy. Artificial intelligence, AI, is quickly being adopted in the medical field, meaning many medical devices are starting to incorporate AI capabilities. These AI capabilities include enhanced imaging systems, smart robots, wearable technology, AI-based data analysis, simulation platforms, and more. While technology is ever-changing in medicine, the COVID-19 pandemic has expedited the process of digitalizing healthcare, including a need for smarter medical devices. Artificial intelligence, AI, is a powerful and ever-emerging technology that has the potential to improve capabilities across a multitude of industries. Medical devices with artificial intelligence hold the promise of revolutionizing the healthcare industry, helping medical professionals more accurately and effectively diagnose and treat their patients and improve their overall care. Along with its benefits, medical device artificial intelligence also faces challenges, including the need for regulation to keep up with the pace of technology advancement. Here are some examples of AI in medical devices. Diagnostic devices, AI algorithms can analyze medical images such as X-rays, CT scans, and MRIs to help detect diseases and conditions. For example, AI-powered diagnostic devices can detect early signs of cancer or identify abnormalities in a patient's heart or lungs. Wearable devices such as smartwatches and fitness trackers use AI to monitor various health parameters such as heart rate, blood pressure, and activity levels. This data can help physicians detect early signs of health problems and provide personalized treatment plans. Robotic surgery, AI-powered robots can perform minimally invasive surgeries with greater precision and accuracy than human surgeons. This technology allows for faster recovery times, reduced pain and scarring, and better patient outcomes. Virtual assistants, AI-powered virtual assistants can help patients manage their health by providing personalized health advice, reminders, and tracking health metrics. Drug discovery, AI algorithms can analyze large datasets of medical research to identify potential drug candidates and accelerate the drug discovery process. This can help bring new treatments to market faster and at a lower cost. The future of using artificial intelligence in healthcare is undoubtedly bright and filled with possibilities for further innovation. As we move forward into a more connected digital world, using AI in the healthcare industry will become an invaluable asset that could potentially reshape how doctors treat patients and deliver care. With such great potential, it is clear that using artificial intelligence in healthcare holds the promise of a future filled with advancements, improved health outcomes, and better patient experiences. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe Biomedical Vlogs and enable notification for more interesting videos.